Credit has played a role in American lives for a long time. In fact, the Pilgrim's voyage to America in 1620 was financed by London merchants. Their loan terms included working 7 years without profit, and back then, interest rates were between 30 and 70%. Let's hope they didn't miss a payment.